I chose the computer science degree program at SNHU because I am a self-taught engineer. I started learning code at 35. It was a struggle from the get-go, and I watched some of my colleagues level up their skills faster and move on to bigger and better positions, while I frankly got bogged down trying to learn some of the basics. And I knew that the best way to shore up the deficiencies was to get an actual education. My name is Jeff Dewitt, and I'm a graduate of Southern New Hampshire University. I've known a couple people who've actually attended SNHU, and SNHU has a big reputation. So not only was there a computer science degree program that I could pursue completely 100% online whenever I wanted to go, but they offered different specialties too, so I could hone in on different things if I wanted to. The way the degree program is kind of set up, and the way that I guess the institution itself supports students, I felt that I always had somebody in my corner. It was the way in which my advisors were constantly reaching out to me, checking to see if I needed anything. The instructors themselves were always available, and the interactions that I had with my fellow classmates was phenomenal. I still keep in touch with a couple close friends that I made at school. When I finally completed my degree program, I definitely missed it at first, and it seemed surreal. Not only did I get the degree that I wanted to get, but I got the GPA that I worked so hard to get. And then you go to the actual ceremony and you are in the auditorium with all of the other students that are graduating. And it's one of those feelings that you know is a pretty rare experience and that you're gonna remember for the rest of your life. I got hired the same month as I graduated. I landed a fully remote, full stack developer position working for the federal government. At every step of the way, I felt like people were there to offer support, to reinforce that they are willing to work with me to help me accomplish my goals. SNHU empowers you to build the future that you want. You just need to get started.